Question is given 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 148. We have to find out the value of a, b, c here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. Question is 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 148. This is given. Now we can do here one thing. We can multiply and divide. Multiply and divide by 2 power a in LHS. If we are multiplying and dividing, we are dividing with same number like 2 power a, then value is same. So that's why we are multiplying and dividing here with 2 power a. So 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a, right? 2 power a, 2 power a cancel, so value will same, is equal to 148. Now we can separate here term 2 power a divided by 2 power a plus 2 power b divided by 2 power a plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a is equal to 148. Now you can see here 2 power a, 2 power a, so it will cancel. So one, we can write here 2 power a 1 plus 2 power b upon 2 power a plus 2 power c upon 2 power a is equal to 148. Now we can write here 2 power a, 2 power a 1 plus 2 power b divided by 2 power a. So we can write this, we know the formula, a power m divided by a power n is equal to, we can write this a power m minus n, because here base is same, so that's why we are using here a power m minus n. Same thing here, 2 2, so base is same, so we can do here 2 power b minus a, b minus a plus 2 power c minus a, 2 power c minus a is equal to 148, right? Now factor of 148, now we have to see factor of 148. So 148, 2 7 ja 14, 2 4 ja 8, 2 3 ja 6, 2 7 ja 14, so here 37, 1 ja 37. So we got factor here 2 2 is a 4, 4 times 37, right? So we can write this 2 power a 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to, now 148, factor of 148, 2 2 is a 4 times 37, 4 times 37. Now if we are taking 2 power a, a is, if we are taking 1, so 2 power 1, that is 2, even number. If we are taking 2 here, 2 2 is a 4, so this is also even number. So we can say this is even and this one is odd. Same thing here, 4 is even number and 37 is odd. Now we are comparing even with even and odd with odd. So 2 power a is equal to 4. And next term is 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 37. Now 2 power a is equal to 4. So we can write this, therefore 2 power a is equal to 4, that is 2 square. So base is same here, so we can say therefore a is equal to 2. This is the value of a here. Now second term, that is 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 37, Now we have to solve this one. So we can do here one thing. 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to, this is 37 and here this is plus 1. So we can subtract this one, 37 minus 1. Therefore, 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 36. A is equal to 2. This is equation number 1. Now, 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 36. Now, we can write this 2 power b minus a, 2 power b divided by 2 power a. We can write this one in this form, plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a is equal to 36. Now, 2 power b divided by 2 power a plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a. Base is same here. So, we can do 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a is equal to 36. But we know that value of a is equal to 2 from equation 1. From equation 1, a is equal to 2. We already got this value. So now we have to substitute this value here. So 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a. A is 2 is equal to 36. Now 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to, we can write this 36 times 4, right? 4 times 36. Now 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 36, 9 4 is 36. So we can write this 4 times 4 times 9. 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 16 times 9. Right, now we can do here one thing, we can multiply and divide in LHS by 2 power b. So we have to multiply and divide by 2 power b in LHS. Then we will get 2 power b. We are multiplying here. Now 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 16 times 9. Now 2 power b, yet we are separating term, 2 power b divided by 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 16 times 9. Now 2 power b, 2 power b cancel, so 1. So we can write this 2 power b, 1 plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 16 times 9. B, 2 power b, if we are taking b is 1, so 2 power 1, that is 2. If we are taking b is equal to 2, so 2 2s are 4, this is also even. So again this is even number, so we can consider this is even and this one is odd. Same thing, 16 is even number and 9 is odd number. So therefore we are comparing here even to even and odd to odd. 2 power b is equal to 16. And here next term is 1 plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9. Now 2 power b, 2 power b is equal to, we can write this 4 square or 2 square, 2 2s are 4, right? 4 square, that is 2 power 4, right? B is equal to 2 square, that is 4, 4 square, that is 16. So we can say here 2 power b is equal to 2 power 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4 here. So 2 power 4. Now base is same here. So we can say therefore comparing base and power, b is equal to 4. This is the value of b. And this is equation number 2. Now in next term, 1 plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9. So we can write this, therefore 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9 minus 1. Therefore 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9 minus 1, 8. Right? Now 2 power c, therefore we can write this 2 power c divided by 2 power b. And 2 power b, b is b equal to 4. B equal to 4 from equation 2. So 2 power 4 is equal to 8. We can here consider from equation 2. Right? Now 2 power c, therefore we can say 2 power c divided by 2 power 4, that is 16, is equal to 8. Now therefore 2 power c is equal to 16 times 8. Right? Therefore 2 power c is equal to this 16, we can write 2 power 4 times 8 is 2 power 3. We are converting power in base is 2 in form of b. So 2 power c is equal to 2 power 4 plus 3, because we know the formula a power m times a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So a power m times a power n is equal to a power m plus n, 2 power 4 plus 3. Therefore 2 power c is equal to 2 power 4 plus 3, 7. Base is same here, so we can say c is equal to 7. This is the value of c. Now we got value of a, b and c. A equal to 2, b is equal to 4 and c is equal to 7. This is the value of a, b, c. Now let's verify. Question is 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 148. We have to verify the value of a, b and c here. Now 2 power a is 2. 2 power a, 2. Plus 2 power b, b is 4. Plus 2 power c, c is 7. Question mark, because we have to verify this value, 148. 2 power 2, 4. Plus 2 power 4, that is 16. Plus 2 power 7, 128. Question mark, 148. Now 16 plus 4, 20. Plus 128, question mark, 148. Now 128 plus 20, that is 148. 148 is equal to 148. So we can say here LHS, we can say here one thing, that is LHS is equal to RHS. So value of A is 2, B is 4 and C is 7. This is correct solution. Thank you.